On Father's Day, Russell Field returning to the site where his son Matthew, daughter-in-law Kate and unborn grandson Miles were killed by a teenager in a stolen car, this time with a new focus.
If they don't admit to the problem, they are never, ever, ever going to fix it.
I imagine how valuable it will be to have someone like Russell sitting around the decision-making table.
Motivated to run for the LNP in Capalaba a year ago when current MP Don Brown posted online that youth crime was a media beat-up.
That comment insulted not only our families, our friends, but also every other victim in this state.
He demanded answers from the Premier in April, which led to this awkward exchange.
Am I a victim? Do you know I'm a victim?
Yes.
OK, what happened to me?
Tell me.
Well, you should know.
He did the right thing in a sense, going to a meeting. Meeting us, not like Anastasia Palaszczuk. To this day, haven't heard boo from anybody.
I'm very confident that Don Brown will continue to hold Capalaba.
Labor has held the seat of Capalaba for close to three decades, only interrupted by an LNP victory in 2012. Don Brown is looking to secure a fourth term. The MP today only wishing the Field family condolences after losing their other son, Andrew, to brain cancer.
If I end up beating Don Brown here, I'll be the most happiest person ever.
For the marginal seat of Everton Park, social worker Michelle Byard will run for Labor against the LNP's long-standing Tim Mander.
I wanted to stand up and make a difference and make sure that we don't see cuts to health.
Another crucial election pinch point.
And Jacqueline Robson joins us in the studio. Jackie, what are Russell Field's chances?
Well, Sam, Capalaba is considered a safe Labor seat with a margin of 9.8. But if the March by-elections are anything to go by, we'll see a double-digit swing in October, easily pushing Don Brown out of his seat. The opposition is counting on youth crime being a big issue for the Bayside electorate. Russell Field told us reducing crime will also help the cost of living by driving down insurances. He's outspoken and completely new to politics, up against a seasoned politician. His advantage is lived experience on a topic many Queenslanders feel is out of control. Sam, Don Brown brushing off his new opponent by not making any real comments.
Thank you, Jackie.